Hare Krishna devotees, this is a two-part melody by Jai Kanhai Prabhu that I heard in recent kirtan. So you can start from Sa Madhyam Saptak.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Can be
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
So that's the first part. Second part from here.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
So this is straightforward. You go from here to here and then come back.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Once again.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
So that is the two parts. Those are the two parts that you can actually try. And then you can combine it with other melodies like this.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Or you can have other branch of kirtans that you can actually try. There are so many different options that you can have. If you end here,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Guru.
So you can end it in different ways. I think I have a video in which I tell you that 1, 3, 5 and 6. So if you are here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So these four keys can be used for. Depending on wherever you are, that relative position 1, 3, 5, 6, you can use it for ending the kirtan. Thank you very much for watching. Hare Krishna.